I think we're on four. Done lost count. Further, I'll back up. Further, I am not registered by law to make as defined pursuant to 26 CFR 1.6015A-1 a declaration because I am exempt under 26 CFR 1.6015-1 and fundamental law. As one of the sovereign people, American, I have no self-employment income. As on the sovereign people, American, I derive no gross income from sources within the U.S., either effectively connected or not effectively connected with the conduct of a trade or business in the U.S. as defined pursuant to 26 U.S.C. 872A. As one of the sovereign people, American, my private sector remuneration is from sources without the U.S. defined pursuant to 26 CFR 1.1441-3A and does not constitute 26 U.S.C. 3401 wages and is therefore not mandatory withholding under 26 U.S.C. 3402A, 3101A, or 26 CFR 1.144-1 because of its exemption under 26 U.S.C. 3401A-6 and fundamental law. As on the sovereign people, American, I never intentionally made with any knowingly intelligent acts any voluntary withholding agreement defined pursuant to 26 U.S.C. 3402 P as in Paul. As of the sovereign people, American, my income is not included as gross income under subtitle A and is exempt from withholding. As one of the sovereign people, American, with no income from sources within the U.S., my private sector, non-U.S., income is free from all federal tax under fundamental law. See Treasury Decisions 3146 and 3640. And United States versus Morris, 125F, period, Rept, R-E-P-T, period, 3221, 3221. As one of the sovereign people, American, my estate and or trust is defined pursuant to 26 U.S.C. 7701A. 3-1, a tax-exempt foreign estate or trust. As natural freedom spiritual being, C-1-1:5 of the Constitution, one of the free sovereign people, American, I've never voluntarily, intentionally waive with any knowingly intelligent acts any of my inalienable rights and have utterly no intention of doing so now nor in the future. Any private prima